Yo guys, this is Mewlion, this is Kukiran Kingdom. In this video, we will upgrade this smithy from level 2 to level 3. We will level up it so that we can craft a saw, a candy saw. Crafting a candy saw. It will cost us 8 of this sugar cube, 3 of this tempered pickaxe, and 10 minutes. And also 7100 of these coins. Let's go. We'll wait this for 10 minutes. Okay, it is 10 minutes already, and yeah, let's get this smithy level 3. So upgrade complete, we got this XP for the kingdom, and then now we can make this candy saw. And later we can upgrade this smithy 2 to level 4, crafting a digi shovel, but we need this candy saw and also cookie castle level 3. And that's all for now. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoy watching this video. To make this one candy saw, we need 7 minutes. That's all for now. Thank you for watching this video once again. And don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, Lion. And see you guys next video. See ya.